all this emotion. All this potion. All of this pain in this fucking rain. A fucking terror was all over my body. I'm so sorry for the fucking party.
Alrighty, guys. What is up, guys? This is D2L Legendary back for another video of Resident Evil 4. You know what I'm saying? Back with it like a crack addict. You know what I'm saying? Main story. Let's load this shit up. Continue. Alright, man. Let's run it up to 800 subs, though. Like, let's not even forget all that. Alrighty. Let's go. Chapter 15. Why is my game lagging like crazy?
Their defenses are no joke. That's gotta be their sanctuary.
Yep. Well, Ashley. That's where they have Ashley, bro. Like, why is the game audio so low, bro?
Gun rhymes with fun. For a reason, stranger. Welcome.
Do I have anything to sell to you? Pretty much no. Reload my guns.
Not looking so good.
Ahí está. Holy shit. Whoa, what the fuck?
What was that?
What the hell was that? What is that, bro? Why is there like a chopper? Are you joking me right now?
I owe you one.
Oh yeah, more customers. Lure them into an open area. I'll give them what they came for.
Or kill them, bro. Like, why are you aiming at me? Frick you. bro. This freaking dude will not stop shooting me. Oh my god. Whoa. And you move too. Oh my god. Oh. I don't even know who the hell that was just now. But thank you, I guess.
Not looking so good.
Leave that area up ahead to me. Take a break before you join in all the fun.
A cubierto.
A cubierto.
So, can you handle these guys right there?
Next.
Let's go. Is this guy, bro? He's low-key helped me out. What the fuck? God. Oh. Damn, what are we playing? Warzone? Like, the fuck? I can't even get in there, bro. Oh, I have a freaking heal. I'm so stupid. Perfect.
Yeah.
stupid. Get the fuck down. Ow. I gotta like turn this shit down because I cannot like hear. Well, not hear. Freaking turn this ring light down.
None left.
Come on, keep on going up.
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Get the freak out of here. Boom. Load. Bonk. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Yo, deal with these dudes, bro. Bro, I cannot do anything.
None left.
Bro, like, oh my. Got y'all asses. Leon. I barely have any ammo, which sucks. All I fucking have is rifle ammo, that's all I have. That shit gonna get destroyed.
Nice and slow.
Know it.
Damn it.
Oh. No. Leon, shoot the fucking creatures. Wait. Oh. Leon, you could have fucking shot them off, bro. Okay. Am I supposed to go this way? I don't know. Up.
Not one of these again.
I freaking hate these things, man.
Thank you.
Okay, hold on, bro, cuz I just run out of ammo on the gun. So done, bro. I have to go. Second, I gotta.
What can I do you for, man?
Second, I. Hello? Why did I say hello?
We've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift. If you want crossing your T's, dotting your I's, there you are, as you wished. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Good instinct, stranger. A deal well struck. See how that feels, mate. Fella like you, don't get yourself killed now.
Man, laughing at me like, bro.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
I didn't even see that, bro.
Hey,
cubierto!
¡A cubierto! ¡A cubierto! ¡A cubierto!
Next.
Thank you. Where the
Ashley!
Freak am I? Ashley! No.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
This man is like Emperor Palpatine.
Oh, shit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Ada!
Go!
This is like an acid trip if I ever seen it.
Still you resist, child.
So get up! Luis's key. In there.
was nothing.
Leon knocked out, bruh.
This. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
All of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Get up there.
Getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Yeah, we had history.
Where are you going?
Get down, bro.
Thank you.
confused. Go. Those things not dying by one hit, like, that shit is pissing me off.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. What you see is what I've got. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Yo, what?
Nita. Thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Oh.
Sadler!
Let's go! Bonk! Get it. Dang it. Other eyeball at. Nope. Oh yeah, come here. Get.
Get the frick off of me. A reload, bro. Get off of me. What? Oh my. No. Let's go. Goodbye. Are you?
You're not serious, dude. About to die.
Use this.
Thank you. Oh yeah, it's over. Give me that. And a bonk. Get out of here. Okay, come on, Leon. Woo. Give me that shit.
I'll give you a holy body.
Ooh. Fuck, nigga. Eat it. I was so freaking fire what he said, though. He said, I'll give you a holy body. That's amazing. Damn.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Damn.
Better get a move on.
Right.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
This place is about to blow, bro.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Escape from the island? Oh, crap. I'm booking it. You ain't gotta worry about none of that shit. Let me out.
Hey, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Jump.
Thanks.
Are you fucking serious right now?
Master's gone. It's over for them.
Let's go.
You like thrill rides?
I love them!
You're gonna love this!
Bro. Holy shit. Go. Let's go. Made it out.
You all right?
I'm not sure. That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Oh, man. What a game, man.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on.
Let's go. Guys, that has been Resident Evil 4, y'all. Shout out to the devs. All the people who worked on this game. Everything, bro. Y'all did good with this remake. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, wait. Hold on. What's this? What are you doing with that? Oh, I was just gonna say.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live.
Is that what's his face?
I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
That dude look, that fucking dude that she was talking to looks familiar, bro. What was his fucking name? It was the Resident Evil that you played as Jill Valentine and Nemesis and everything like that. The dude at the end of the game. What was his name? Fucking the, what was his fucking name? Oh, shit. I don't remember, but I think I know y'all. I think y'all know who I'm talking about. I remember those lost in the dark. Nah, we're not listening to that. That shit probably copyright. But anyway. Another? I know she was about time to freaking get out of that chair.
Excellent job.
I got an A, let's go. W's. I played this. Playtime was 9 hours, 16 minutes, and 13 seconds. Okay. Alrighty. 47 saved. 47 saves, I mean. Alright. Well. Yep, that's Resident Evil 4, y'all. Done beat the game. There it is, man. Make sure I leave a like. Subscribe down below. Hit the notification bell for more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And we're going to move on to something else. Another story. Another something. I don't know. But I'll catch you guys in the next one, bro. Peace. Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but please listen. I think I might have lost my way. Hey, look around, tell me what you see. 'Cause I see eternity, and I fear it's gonna swallow me. So tell me where to run.